want to get in bed?
Hey,
you can lay in bed.
I love how he turns his head.
You can lay in bed.
Happy New Year!
Bring him here. Yeah, he's huge. What are you doing? You telling his boss? Did you say you're the boss? You're the boss, huh? Yeah, you tell him who's boss. You the boss. Yes, girl, you the boss. Ooh.
OMG, y'all. So I was just sitting in my office and I could hear some.
Call from hubby.
Gonna tell him it's snowing, y'all. Hi, babe.
Hi.
It's snowing.
Be careful going around outside if you do, because melting and
never mind, I'm not going out anymore. I was gonna go out, but Mike says it's not good. Anyways, it's snowing, oh my God! It's snowing, baby! It didn't snow last year, and y'all are going to be like, seriously, why are you so excited about this? But, like I said, we don't get snow very often in Texas, so, eek, yay!
That's snow. That's Texas snow. Look at all that, that's snow. Oh my God, it's cold.
Juju is cold! Where are you going? That makes me so mad. I should have gone out when I thought I should go out during the day because I just wanted to film videos, but it's now 1 o'clock. I'm freezing. It's cold out there. And so I'm not going anywhere anymore. So I might end up just filming more videos or just relaxing because today is my last day of vacation. So. So excited. I don't know how you guys up north do this. Like, I'm dying. So cold. I need gloves. Oh, good God. Juicy, hurry up, please.
Look at how much snow you have on you. Cray? Shake off?
What is so frustrating is like there's this express lane over here and it's only open for a certain amount of time, but then people be getting all impatient and whatnot, and it's just like, gotta follow the rules. You know what I'm saying? Traffic's not even that bad. People are just being all cray cray. Insane. Anyways, the week is almost over and it is now busy season, obviously, but I wanted to like go on record and remind myself, obviously, today was a really good day. I was very happy. I really do enjoy what I do. I like working in team environments. I like collaborating. I like being in like a positive working environment, type of environment that makes people, you know, at least happy to be at work. Like, obviously, maybe it's not your most favorite thing to do, but don't want to feel like, you know, where you start dreading going to work, or you don't want to get out of bed, you don't want to do something. Like, that is probably the worst feeling that I have as an employee. When I start feeling that way, it makes me start to rethink what I'm doing, because, you know, you shouldn't feel that way. Anyways, that was not what it was like today. So I just want to remind myself, like, today was a good day. I'm very very happy. I find that happy employees make the most productive and efficient and effective employees. That is the best way to motivate. I'm rambling really hardcore, but anyways, it's 7:30, that's why it's so dark. Mike was able to be with Juicy this morning and this evening. I love this song. I'm legitimately like, well, I'll listen to you again.
Violent and vindictive. A whole network has been created to help protect these women.
Sort of like an underground railroad.
Exactly. Angry ex-boyfriend, broken door.
Hey y'all, so it's Friday. Oh, last normal work week before busy season truly starts. And yeah, I mean, I'm not necessarily like, I don't know. I'm not feeling as bad as I was before. I know I had mentioned it during the holidays. I was kind of like apprehensive about getting back to work, but now I feel pretty normal and fine about it. You know, obviously, like, the actual work I enjoy, and any of the other exciting little things that come up from work, I think that I'm in a better headspace right now to, you know, handle myself. I think getting some time off and reassessing and, I don't know, just reminding myself about what is truly important to me was definitely very helpful, and I think has gotten me into a good mindset for this coming busy season. I went to a lunch and learn where we learned about effective time management, ways to reduce stress, confronting what's there at that very moment, not letting that affect you, like cause you to be anxious or cause you to be angry or anything like that, but just seeing it for what it is and just keep everything else moving. So anyways, I don't know if that makes any sense. Question, why they hating on me? Ooh, I love this song. Y'all know I love this song. Sure do, sure do. Morning, y'all. So, I am so smart. What, dude? Get the fuck off of here. I don't know why that guy was honking. If I get your information, I'm going to call on you. There's not enough freaking space for me to go forward, and I don't need your aggressive ass honking at me. What a complete and utter dick. Anyways, sorry. And here I was having such a good mood. Whatever, anyways. Past couple days have been a little like, I'm just haven't been fully here probably, I don't know. So my phone's broken, and I haven't had it since Saturday night, so it's now Tuesday. And I'm hoping that my replacement phone gets here today. Like, literally, I know, this is so like, 21st century problems, but don't know what it was like without cell phones, you know, not for like, oh, I need to check my Facebook or my Instagram, nothing like that, but just like having a way to communicate with other people if you needed something. I've been bringing around my big Samsung tablet. Then yesterday I was gonna vlog a little bit, and I tried turning on my vlog camera, but like, I guess I didn't press the button hard enough because it didn't turn on, and I was like, great, so I forgot the battery. Well, I go this morning to go get the battery from my office, and it's not there because it's in the camera. Oh my god. I'm heading up to one of my clients. They moved since the last time I was out there, so that's why I was kind of like, if it was in the same spot, I wouldn't really have any issues. I'm like, hey, you know, I know where it is, but because it's my first time going out to their new building. I'm just like, ooh. Second week of busy season so far. We only worked like 40-ish hours last week, and then this week it's probably gonna be around 50 to 55. I was at the office until about 7 yesterday, and then came home. I did a little bit of work for an hour. It's just the start of busy season. I'm not sure if I showed y'all this, but here's my new purse. Isn't it cute? It's the Henry Bendel Waldorf satchel, and I got it on sale. I was actually wanting this color, like a blush color, for a while. Always wait until like the beginning of the year sales, because they go on like really good sale. I forgot. The weekend I got it for 10% off, and then the following weekend it was like 20% off, and then I forgot to email or contact Henry Bendel for a price adjustment, so, whatever, I'm over it. I'm just like, fine, whatever, dude, like. We just got home from an HOA meeting, feeling real, feeling like a real grown-up, you know? Oh, my battery's dying. It's already almost 9.
She's like, get that off me.
She sticks her whole snout in there. When she gets a hole in his torso, it's gonna be mayhem.
No!
Careful, Katie. Good morning, y'all. So, it is Wednesday. I am headed up to my client. It's rainy. I need Starbucks, as always. Oh, I like that person's license plate. It's classy.
Thanks for choosing Starbucks. What can I get for you today?
Hi, I'm picking up a mobile order for Steph. So I placed my mobile order, which I think I'm gonna do from now on, because, I mean, and if I'm just doing, you know, drive-thru or whatever, it's like, anyways. So I have my new phone, thank goodness. But I'm still trying to like get everything downloaded, because obviously since it broke or whatever, I wasn't able to back it up all the way, so. Anyways, I'm gonna head up to my client, and yeah, that's pretty much all I've got going on today. So this weather is just like so weird, because it's been like cold, hot, cold, hot, cold, hot, rainy, hot, cold, you know, just really irritating. And I think I'm like getting a little like congested because of it, but anyways.
What are you doing, cutie? Be careful.
Hey y'all, it's Thursday, I gotta get gas. Okay.
Oh, I'm real close.
Still so misty. I swear, Texas weather is so crazy. I am heading up to work. Whew. Can you please turn off? I don't like this lighting. Mike is so sweet. So yesterday I had stopped by an Asian market to get some dinner. I got him some sashimi because like it's $20 for this big thing of sashimi. Obviously that's a really good price. So I got him that and I got me bulgogi. Went to H Mart. Anyways, while I was there, literally I was only there for maybe 10-15 minutes. I come back and my car is completely covered with bird crap. Like, and on my window right here, there was like a chunky piece that was like really gross and irritating and whatnot. So anyways, completely forgot to tell him about it yesterday. And then I just have to remember that this freaking gas station doesn't ask for a receipt. So I just don't want anyone else to get my freaking receipt. Is that so hard? Anyways.
Every genre, coaster.
So, more in passing, just being like, oh yeah, I got a bunch of bird crap on the car and it's chunky. It was making me want to throw up because it was like sliding down my glass. Long story short, he cleaned it up for me. I was planning on going through a car wash after work. I just didn't have time yesterday, but obviously after getting dinner or whatever, so. Anyways, thank you so much, hubby. You're so sweet. It's so funny. But yeah, he fixed it for me, so thank you. I'm so in love with you. For this week to be over. No, I'm not. I don't know why I said that. Actually, you know what? I'm ready for the weekend. I'm gonna have to work, you know, obviously now every Saturday for the most part, but at least this coming Saturday, I think I will just be working, from home. I've been working until about 7 or so at night this past week. So, I mean, it hasn't been bad. I mean, that might be the norm. I'll probably be working at least until then, or if I have to go home to take care of Juicy, I will end up like working more after, you know, from the house or whatever. My team and I are gonna be having a happy hour today, which I'm looking forward to. Anyways, I think that's pretty much it for now. Sorry, these vlogs are kind of like, they're kind of boring, I think. It's not like I'm really doing much of anything other than just driving around going to work. I don't know, I guess it's kind of fun just to remember and to see how different it is from when I was at the Big Four. Mike and I were talking about this the other day. I was kind of worried about going back into busy season hours, just, you know, anything more than 40 hours, you're kind of like, nah, you know, it's not something you necessarily look forward to. But he and I were talking about it and he was like, you definitely work way less than you used to at the Big Four. And I was like, yeah, you're right. You know, when I was at the Big Four, I didn't have time for a hobby. Being able to have my creative outlet through YouTube and through my blog, I mean, those are stress relievers for me. And I definitely didn't have any time to do that when I was at the Big Four. And I do at my mid-tier firm, so obviously I'm not working as many hours as I was at the Big Four. I'm gonna take that as a win and be happy about that. Just remember that I had a really good week this week and take each day as it comes. Can't see. Hey y'all, so it is Saturday. Just finished getting Juicy all set, you know, fed her, did our insulin. This is my last Saturday before I have to start working out at the client. I'm still gonna be doing some work here though, but yeah, fun. All right, y'all, here's my haul. This here is pancit bihon with chicken, so it's basically just noodles with vegetables and chicken, and it's cooked in like the chicken broth. I mean, how freaking good does that look? Then we have some pork sinigang. Ooh, steaming up my camera. Ooh, shoot, that's steaming up my camera. Okay, basically, it's a sour soup. So freaking good. Rice, of course. Some lumpia. Basically, Filipino egg rolls. Nummy, nummy. And the owner was so sweet. She hooked me up with some more pandesal bread. Oh my god, so good. Yum. Yum. Yum, yum. Oh my god. Good morning, y'all. So, I'm gonna sneeze. It's Wednesday. Just some exciting, like, possibilities. I haven't really told a lot of people about it because I just don't want to jinx it. It would be, like, the most ideal situation for me where I would still be at my firm and more focusing on that. Really hoping that it all works out. Keep hoping. If I'm a good person and I have my ethics in and I'm sticking to my morals and integrity and just going about my business. He was in the right lane. I'm on the left lane. He just cuts over so that he can U-turn. That is so dangerous. And don't you dare honk back at me because you're the one who's being dangerous and bump into me. No, I don't think so. Oh, gosh, that was so scary. Here I am talking about like have good karma, whatever. Anyways, it's one of those things where you hope by being as good of a person as you possibly can and not falling into like the habits and ways of like toxic negative, you hope that by trying to rise above that, eventually it'll come back to you. Put out good things to the world and the universe and around you, good things will come back to you. I'm really hoping that this is the good thing that will come back to me after trying to rise above some pettiness and some negativity that I've been dealing with the past year. I'm hoping that this is what it is. If it's not, then oh well, you know? But anyways, in either case, I'm really excited. I really hope it happens. Really, really thankful to have mentors in my life and at my firm who support me and know what my aspirations are and look for ways to help me reach those goals. Like, that's something that I think is really special about my current firm and the people that I'm working with right now. That's pretty much all I've got to say. You know what's kind of sad? It's like, I had this skirt and I took a blog photo with it last year and it fit a little different than it does now. It's like a little more snug. And I'm telling myself it's because I'm growing my booty. I'm just gonna tell myself that. And yeah, anyway, cheeky deaky, you know? What else have I not told you about? By the time I put this video up, it's already being out, so I can say it now. I've been holding it in. We found out during New Year's that one of our closest friends are pregnant. So I'm just so excited for them. It's so exciting to like, you know, have like one of like your really, really, really close friends pregnant. Like, I'm telling her, it's like the test run. I'm gonna see how she goes and how it goes and whatnot. Cause I'm not around like pregnant women a lot, or I don't really know many pregnant women, or like don't know what pregnancy's like and giving birth and stuff like that. So I'm gonna see how she does. Video's gonna be like 30 minutes long, and that's what I don't want. One of my goals after busy season is to start trying to edit my videos maybe a little bit quicker maybe so that my vlogs, I can maybe do two vlogs or maybe just one vlog depending on what I'm doing. And maybe cut my videos down to like 15 minutes. I don't know what y'all think. Like my true subby family, let me know what y'all think, if maybe cutting down the time on my videos would be more helpful, or if that would give you more time, or if you wanna see that, or if you don't care. And I don't really think that I need to care about this, because it's not like I'm trying to grow my channel to make it my career. I would obviously, like, I would really love to get a plaque for 100,000 subscribers, just because it's like, who doesn't want to get a little medal for something? Not like, that's not what I'm trying to work towards. You know, I'm obviously trying to work towards other stuff in my real life career, doing this on the side as my stress relief. Anyways, okay, let's get on to different topics. But they had their first appointment yesterday, and she sent me her sonogram photos, and I like almost wanted to cry at work, because I'm just so happy. It's like, we've been friends for 8 or so years now. I've known her since I was in college, and just like to see, you know, this season of life is very exciting, and I can't wait to like to just, you know, this is a new chapter of all of our lives. I already have baby fever. Like, I already know I want to have a baby. I think my main thing that I'm like kind of concerned about is like, obviously, the actual giving birth process. That really frightens me.
Excuse me.
Oh no, you just did not do that.
Girl, Rufus is not for you. You let him go. You let him go. No.
You better be real sweet. That's not sweet.
That is not no. Juju, he is not your toy. Daddy gave that to me. No. Go play with your other toys. You have a full basket. Oh. Can you stop grasping at him like that? Juju B. If your dad saw you right now, girl, let go. No. No, ma'am. No. Cut it out. God, you are not letting go. Why do you think every toy is yours, huh? Every toy is Juju's?
My camera's dying, but just wanted to check in with y'all real quick. I am headed to work Saturday, going up to my client. Yeah.
What are you doing, Cray-Cray? The one thing that I'm not going to let you have, and that's what you want. No.
Talk to y'all about. I mainly just wanted to get on here and end the vlog. How my January has gone so far. One thing that started up, I started getting this like major eye twitch for the past day. And a few busy seasons ago, I literally had an eye twitch for like 4 months. It was really irritating. If you don't get enough sleep and if you're stressed out, I went to bed on time last night. Like, it's so important to get enough sleep. So anyways, I'm feeling better this morning. It's still kind of twitching, but that's fine. Like, it's not that big of a deal. Anyways, thank y'all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the vlog, please give it a thumbs up. I will see y'all in my next video.